All right, guys, we got the bonus spots, number 469, coming up here. First, we're going to give away our bonus spots in break number 470. Good luck, everybody, on 7, top 3. And 7, top 3, Chad, Steven, and David. We'll move on to break number 470. There you see that. Now let's do the break. Two teams for every spot. Good luck, guys, on 7. Chad M down to Stephen R. And now for our teams. Cardinals down to the Redskins 7 times as well. See if you guys caught the trading bug. And 7. All right, Giants down to the Saints. Make this a little bigger, so we can see all 32 teams. There we go. All right, so open the floor to any trade offers. Get this back on the screen. Give y'all a couple minutes for some trade offers. So y'all had fun trying to trade the last time. Let's see if we can get something going this time. Seemed like y'all enjoyed it. Any trades? The Seahawks are up for trade. Any trade offers? Seahawks have been put on the trading block. All right, we're gonna do it. That's the only offer. Looks like y'all got all your trading energy out in the last one. So let's do it, guys. Good luck. Let's get that carryover box filled up. 470. Good luck, guys. Let's see. It's a throwback. Oh, wow. Following the trend of our booty bots, a throwback Buccaneers coming up. And it is Mr. Mike Evans. Drafted in 2014, played at Texas A&M. Was Johnny Manziel's number one receiver. So there you go. Let's see. Maybe we have a hidden treasure. Nope, not looking like it. Unfortunately, no hidden treasure, but a nice throwback lid there. Nice save from Mike Evans. All right, Tampa Bay going over to Stephen R. Stephen R., congrats on your hit. All right, that was break number 469. Let's get 470 filled up, guys. Appreciate it.